My name is Mojisola Bakare. I'm a general manager with Sterling Bank PLC. I am in charge of one of the corporate banking teams of the bank.
So, this year, Sterling Bank brought a project called STEM. So, why this initiative?
STEM has been an initiative we've run for years. It just didn't start this year. But this year, we put a different twist to it. We actually invited and collaborated with so many other organizations to make sure that we actually keep Nigeria clean. It's all about keeping Nigeria clean. Our corporate social responsibility is to ensure that we have a clean environment, one of our corporate social responsibilities. And Sterling Environmental Makeover is to actually make the environment over physically and spiritually. If you notice, we also have some makeovers, you know, some makeup people here. So after cleaning and all that, we also want to look good. You know, the cleaner you gives you a better focus to be able to achieve it.
Spread love to your friends and family. Sterling Environmental Makeover. All over the world, be a great example.
Subtracting trash is on the road. Stop endangering the lives of others. You know, we have a lot of diseases spreading around just because we can't keep our environment clean. We can do it together. When we join together to ensure that, yes, we're going to have a clean environment, we can do it together. And that's why Sterling Bank PLC, we have taken this initiative so many years back to ensure that we have a cleaner Nigeria. Apart from Lagos State, where I'm talking to you from, we're all over the states doing this at the same time.
Okay, I heard Olamide will be coming here today. Why Olamide?
Olamide, we decided to partner with Olamide as the face of the Sterling Environmental Makeover. And we believe that the more we are able to reach, you know, the absolute Nigeria, the better for us. We want this message of having a cleaner environment to be all-encompassing, to be all over Nigeria. We want every little child to be able to resonate with that. Who doesn't know Olamide? I know Olamide. The little ones know Olamide. Even the older ones know Olamide. So, I mean, it's a good way, you know, for us to ensure that this message is passed to everybody.
Thank you very much. Our program is Environment and Youth TV Show, where we connect people with nature by telling them. So I want to send a shout-out to people out there watching. Keep on watching Environment and Youth TV.
Hello everybody, keep on watching Environment and Youth TV Show. It is good for you. You know how to take care of your environment. And a clean environment is cleaner you and healthier you. Keep on watching.